learned that the population of monarch butterflies in the state has been dwindling, and in the process of learning more about the monarchs, we've discovered that we actually have milkweed growing wild here on our ranch, and we wanted to learn more about it and how we could protect it and how we could also encourage more pollinators, native pollinators here on our ranch. We're kind of new to this thinking about milkweed. We really didn't even know what it looked like until we went to a seminar with our resource conservation district, and we saw photos and my husband said, hey, we have that growing on our ranch. Our cattle don't bother it, they don't eat it. So now we're very careful to, if we're weed eating for fire breaks or anything, we go around that. We save the milkweed for the monarchs on our ranch. So the monarchs come through here and they'll find the milkweed, they'll lay their eggs, the little caterpillars feed on the milkweed plant, supporting all native pollinators. It's just good for the environment, it helps our food supply.